Hey guys, welcome back to the third part of the Straight Lights. And in previous part, you know, we have killed the first boss that we found in this game, and here we can, you know, refight that person. But yeah, I think we're gonna. Alright, I actually wanted to go this place, but yeah, whatever. So, I don't know where I have to go, like, after killing the boss. Okay, I'm back to the place. So have I went this place? Okay, let's go this place now. Someone will join us here, obviously. Yeah. So let's see what we're gonna find here. Okay. Need to find a way to go. And grab that. Whatever, always that. I'm playing line of the third part, recording this third part after so many days. So I'm kind of forgot what I was doing last time. Okay, 9 orbs I have got for now. Oh, I got another orb, Oi, where is he going? He just left us alone. Okay, 2 orbs there. Need to find a way to get there. Let's see if I go from same path. Okay, I can't. Oh my god. Alright, then I will have to just jump from here then. Let's jump. Bre. Hey, bro, let me, you know, get my senses back, bro. Yeah. Finally. I have lost my touch, I think. Will I be able to get back here? Yeah. Hey. No, I don't want to go to my inner place right now. I'll grab this ball first. Energy effect level 3, okay. Have my player grown up a little bit? Maybe. I didn't want it to go this place right now. Okay. So, what should I upgrade now? Ability point 1. Hold perform strong. Maximum health. Okay, hold 2. Okay. Understood. Ability point 1. I should get this, I think. Area. Okay. Okay, I'm back to this spot. At least it's not from the beginning. So I have already went this place. No? Nothing is here. God. Huh? He's stuck there now. Oh, he went. He came back to us. This game should have, you know, some dialogues, I think. It's kind of bland without any dialogues. But it's an indie game, so yeah, they have kind of a tight budget. Aye, bro! What the hell? Another enemy. What was that behind us? What the hell was that spider kind of thing? So we can't go up there, but we can go here. I think a new boss is gonna come here, maybe. I think so. It's a boss or it's a new enemy? It looks like a boss. Don't worry, bro. I'm gonna deal with it. You just leave me alone. It's fine. Oh my god, he just left us now. The spider is gonna go for him. He's not gonna fight us. What a coward spider. Enemy. Enemies need some variety, they are kind of boring now. What? New type of enemies there? Bro. Oh my god, is he behind me? Ah! I'm gonna kill you, bro. That was close. Oh, so many spiders are here. Well, that you get, you know, leaving me alone with the enemies. What? New powers awaken. Super Saiyan 3. What the hell is this happening? Oh my god. One hit kill, everyone is dead. Wow. Well, except one, I think. Oh bro, I was just, you know, trying to be friendly with you. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I'm dead. What was that attack, bro? How am I gonna block that attack? shut up. What? Ay, you, bro. What kind of attack are these, man? Is it over? Okay. Drop kick. If nothing works, it's drop kick. Oh my god, he's running away from us. What? Which way did he go? Either? This way? So I can go here also, or I can go here also. Okay, first I have to deal with this. Oi! If you're not careful, this game gets tough sometimes. Okay, where to go now? This way, I think. Seems like the right way. Okay, I think I have come, you know, opposite way. I should have gone there, but I am coming back where I came from. Let's try to go here. Oh, nothing is here. Secret stuff is a secret stuff. Can't go here either. Alright. Enemy. Easy. Are these spiders alive or are they dead? I have no idea where I'm going, but yeah, we will find the way eventually. Oh my god, there is something I forgot to take. I think I can take it from here. I believe so. Yeah, I can. Dead already? Oh, very easy. So I came back. Is this the location where I came? Like the first location? Let's go to the left side this time. Okay, nowhere to go. point, I will go in the up direction. So I went there last time, but this time I will just keep going here. And there's something. Okay, same guy, same maniac. I tried to save him and he's attacking me. Super Saiyan 3. He's evolving again. Okay. Stupid idiot. Hey, what the hell? Oh, bro, wrong attack, bad attack. Ouch! Come here, bye-bye. Time to attack. Damn, bro, I was so close. Oh my god, I got a little bit greedy at the end part, you know. I just rushed in. I should have, you know, take cover first and then attack him. I'm not gonna watch the movie again. I'm dead. I'm rushing in now. I find this boss easy, that's why I'm kind of rushing, but I think I'm doing it wrong. I will play carefully, little bit careful. Better be careful. Oh, wow. Taking his first attack already. Come here. Ha Oi, oi, oi! Four times? He's doing this four times now? Hey bro, why I'm not dashing? What the hell? This is frustrating. I'm getting mad. Okay, yeah. Well, now I know all the patterns, you know. You are dead now, bro. I'm done with you. What kind of attack is this? Okay. So we use our coolest attack in like cinematics only. Makes sense. Oh, what? Hey. He look at like sunlight and he's done. Huh? Whoa, we got crushed. We are trying to save him again, you know, the person who just tried to kill us and like killed us many times, and we are trying to save him again. Okay. Spiders make their move. Oh my god, they're getting faster. Oh, we got saved by this guy. Oh my god, they're coming above. Oh bro, oh my god. Okay, they can't come to the sunlight. Okay, that makes sense. I hate spiders, by the way. Did I mention that? Okay, second boss is done. Second or third boss, I think, is also dead. And I'm gonna end this part here right now. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Whoever, you know, watching by the end, thank you for your time. And I will see you in the next part. Make sure to subscribe if you like the gameplay. And bye-bye.